Jasper found him a few weeks ago. His leg has healed nicely. He's slightly smaller than his sibling, but he's just as lively. Jasper.